Does Pete Lee have the right priorities? He voted against education and cut millions in funding from our kids' schools, and voted to cut millions more from fighting wildfires, despite the destruction these fires have caused. So how does Pete Lee want to spend our money instead? His own campaign. Lee backs a plan that would force taxpayers to pay for his political ads. Pete Lee, his priorities are wrong.